Hello everyone. As you know that I have been updating about India to Canada indirect routes or direct routes or travel updates. So this was a short development. After seeing this tweet only, I booked my tickets from Hyderabad to Toronto via Abu Dhabi. So as you can see that this agent named Ikra has replied this user named Anthony G73 whatever this user ID is that Etihad is allowing passengers flying to Canada via Abu Dhabi and they will be doing the COVID test at Abu Dhabi in their 6.5 hours layover. And to confirm that, I even talked to I think 4 or 5 Etihad agents. I have the recording of all the agents that, and all of them confirmed that we won't be needing a transit visa despite the fact that our layover is more than 6 hours. They said that they will figure it out or they will make sure that we are not required any visa. As of now, this is the rule. If UAE government is like reducing the 6 hours layover to maybe 1 hour or 2 hours, then you can't say anything. They will reschedule or do whatever. And he specially mentioned that if you go and check Etihad's tickets from Delhi to Toronto via Abu Dhabi, the layover time is 4.5 hours. The guy very clearly said that they won't be able to test those people who are flying from Delhi. This is also said in this tweet because the layover time is less and they won't have enough time to test all the people who are flying to Toronto via Delhi. So they are reviewing this thing. They might open it, but till date they have not opened it. I have checked this with Etihad several times. I have this conversation in my other video, so you can go ahead and check my channel and listen to that conversation. Even I want to fly from Delhi only, but as there are no routes and then this route is not allowed, so that's why I'll be going to Hyderabad and from there only I'll be taking my flight to Toronto. So this is a short update. I will be posting more updates about this, about the developments on this route or like indirect routes. So if you want, you can subscribe my channel. If you don't, then no problem. Take care. Bye bye.